Next, I'd like to invite the new head librarian, Bibi Usma Alia Mazia, to the stage.
A very good morning to Dr. Stephen Baptist, Principal of Sri Vaslari Private School, Puan Ziana Muhammad Saleh, Head of Secondary School, Puan Siti Noma Hashim, Head of Primary School, teachers, parents, and my fellow friends. I, Baby Uzma Alia Mazia, would like to take this opportunity to express my sincere appreciation and gratitude to Puan Siti Noma Hashim, Head of Primary School, Puan Sharifa Shaziza, Head of Student Affairs, and Puan Rosaini, the teacher advisor, for giving me this wonderful opportunity to be the head librarian of Sri Vaslari Private School for the year 2023 and 2024. The library has always been a part of the heart of the school. It has evolved from merely being a place to read and borrow books to a resource center. We have computers in the library for us to do our research. New books are bought to replace the old ones. We have comfortable furniture for our use, thus to be entrusted to take care of the library. Make sure our library is fully utilized by my fellow friends is indeed a privilege and an honor. Being elected as the head librarian, I'm very excited to be part of the team and to lead them to make the library a better place. I promise that I, together with my fellow librarians, will carry out our duty to the best of our abilities. Once again, thank you.
Thank you, Lady Usma. Finally, I'd like to call upon the new head sports prefect, Aiden Lim Wai Long. Come and say a few words.